Hello Chess fans, here are the results from the quarterfinals of the Charity Chess Cup of the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour. And we can see here in the quarterfinals, Lee defeated Navarra, Duda won against Anton, Lirén was successful against Van Forest, and Carlsen won against Niemann. And that's why we have the following semi-finals here. Lee against Duda and Lirén against Carlsen. And this will be on day 6. Very interesting pairings in the semi-finals. And we will be surprised what players will go to the finals. Can Magnus Carlsen win again in the second stop of the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour? We will see. Quang Liam Lee had a very, very successful tournament so far. He led the whole way to the knockout stage and he is definitely a player we should watch. And I think you will watch also the semi-finals like I do, and if you want to see us after the semi-finals in one of my next videos. Until then, bye bye.